Everybody ready? The match is about to start.
Are you ready, Bob?
I was born ready, Jim.
Good evening, sports fans. We have some very skilled players. Weather is fine, so I'm not going to talk about it.
Hell yeah! Finally a week that we get to play first. And it's probably the only time I don't need to do that. Ah, heck. The game will choose for us. No matter what, I think it usually knows better than me. It really is harder. Harder not to know. No, it's not really hard to know, but better than I do. So, first team players on the... So, first timers also going on the front line today. Steve Ferrone the fourth. Coming back from an injury that broke his neck. Thankfully, this is a team with no claw, so I can sacrifice a couple of guys over here. Not really sacrifice, but more like feel safe to use them in this position. Something like this looks threatening enough and gives him a nice little pocket of space over here. Okay, I'm gonna wind down the music. But maybe today we'll listen to a little bit more of the Tom Petty classics. I'm not really playing for much these days, so
I played on this pitch before, Jim.
Might as well have some fun with the game.
Lost the ball, man. Couldn't find it under a big pile of corpses. Crummy that day.
Oops. So, didn't really have much time to scout his team, but it's Brits, which shouldn't be too much of a challenge bash-wise, but the amount of wrestle and agility and dauntless he has kinda has me worried a little bit. He's very limited in guard. Only, oh, three guys. And also this humongous blitzer. Is also his ball carrier? Oh, nice. I kinda like that. If this guy's carrying the ball, he's not going to be... He's not going to be knocking down my big guys, I don't think.
No, you had to ask permission. Fill out a form and triplicate.
Hey. Sadly, we're back in the regular position that I find myself in, giving away 300,000 in inducements. Gave him a free wizard. I think that's his regular rerolls, but also this blocker dude that has a guard now. Might be a bit annoying, but he's a loner, thankfully. This gives him two-person bench, which looks acceptable compared to my three hobgoblin bench.
This is a big game, Bob. How do you feel?
Oh yeah, such a big game. We're kind of playing for
ask me again when there's more blood on the
for being second to last. Whoop. Oh, come on, man. This is the least, probably the worst time that I'll need this event the least today, I think. Okay, so what now? That's the blitzer. He's kind of dangerous, but... We can live with that. I would love to go for this guy over here, because he's such a valuable target, but can't. Okay, going in with him for the...
Oh, look! Is that Lord Borak down there, Bob, in front row?
I think it is, Jim. Hey, Borak!
For the surf, might be amusing. Before that, though, do I stack up the front line? I got him beat on the number of on the number of guard players, but I don't think it's pretty wise to stack up the line, since all this dauntless he has might make it very, very hard for me to do anything.
Ah, you know, this reminds me of the time you got bored. and chained all the goblin technicians together to create a living mace.
Oh, yeah. Now that was a weapon of mass reconstruction.
No. So I'll need to leave this square empty. At least. Okay. Crap, he has a Dauntless. Too much Dauntless. Not nice, not nice at all. Oh, and Tom still doesn't have a stand firm, so this isn't very safe to surf with him.
I often think Blood Bowl might be better if we just got rid of the whole ball thing and got straight to the maiming.
A couple of safer actions first before trying the crazy things. I'm gonna need some support if I'm gonna be doing this. Okay, I think...
I've heard stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down.
I think this is fairly okay. He might get to knock down a couple of my guys, but... that'll commit all of these players to the fight, which is... which is to my liking. I kinda like the brawls. And basically my strategy is usually just try to keep the other player in my strike range as much as possible for the entirety of the game. Nothing too complex coming out of my head, usually.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Most Praetorians sure do like an aggressive hug, didn't they, Jill?
They'd call it wrestling, Bob.
I like that he's throwing blocks before keeping the ball safe. Sadly, he didn't get any double dice, but double skulls, but it would have been lovely to punish him a little bit. I guess I shouldn't ask for too much, since I already got a blitz before the game started, but... the game loves to punish me for those kinds of mistakes, so... I'd like to see it happen to the opposition as well, once or twice. I think it was last game when... was it last game? I think it was. The opponent decided to go for greed dice instead of scoring a touchdown right at the end of the drive, meaning he had no more turners left, but still went for a couple of greedy blocks to, I don't know, try and injure my players, I think. Thankfully no one got killed that day, but... at least no one important.
A great game so far. We seem to be having a little dull moment, but it'll pick up any second, I promise.
Quite possibly would have been better if I put these two guys one square forward. I think it was just within their reach. Tag this guy and also give myself one more square of...
about to get touched above and below the belt at the same time.
One more square of being closer to the ball. Unless he throws it right now, I don't see him having a very good defense. I just might be able to run for it. Ah, no.
Yeah, good. He's got the ball. It's always embarrassing when they...
the agility guys will throw it around and move it. Yeah. My bad. This is still within my reach, though. So, nah, he won't fumble. Sadly. Nice! Reroll that. You can spare the rerolls.
That's going to be a turn. Oh dear.
Oh dear. Wow, that even gave me a level up. I have no idea what to give Bob Dylan next. Maybe tackle, but oh boy, no, don't do stupid stuff. But I'm not entirely sure what's best for him. Okay, you can go forward one step. I kinda don't wanna move him yet, because of things, but let's just do it. What's more important now? Going for the ball? Or getting even more removals? And try to do bad things to him. That's almost a free blitz. Not good enough though. 1, 2, 3. Now I'll have to free the bull so he can track back. I think that's good enough. You can go over there and chase. You can go blitz.
Players arrive to assist their teammate.
Oh wait, does Fend actually... cancel my frenzy? Well done. I kind of forgot how that interaction works. Okay, so now what? Kinda wanna move Steven over here. But he also is my MVP dirty player, so I'm really not liking the way he's exposed to this horrible blitzer. But he's brave like that. He'll sacrifice himself for the team. Okay, so Dave just moves him over there. Like halflings round a That's absolutely fine.
With fists swinging, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Oh wait, that's Benjamin. Dave's gonna come over here, right? And block off their escape route. And Mike. What's Mike gonna do? Doesn't have that much of a...
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
Doesn't have huge range. But it's still probably best that Mike comes over here and assists the rest of the team. Something like this. Yeah, I've heard Rackle is a good skill set to have, but I'm not really used to using Resso pieces at all. When I'm done on the offense, I only have two hobos on the field, and one of them is the ball carrier. And usually the other guy is this one. So it doesn't leave me much room to experiment with other skills. I know he's his strength is probably going to be on the defensive drive. But then I place him on the front line and he usually takes a hit to the head and rests for the rest of the game. Or I try to pull one of those tricks where
that's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw
the other guy thinks I'm gonna go for the ball. He constructs a cage around him, and instead I just play with Steven and start kicking his players until he surrenders. And ignore the ball entirely. And he lives. Quite impressive for one of my hobgoblins. To do so much damage and to take so many hits. He's hated all around town. There's more than a couple of players that the last thing they saw in their career was this little bastard running towards their face.
Bobo. Anybody got any playing cards? I'm getting bored. Hey, who knows the rules for Nurglings in the Closet?
Oh, I may have miscalculated this dodge here. AG4.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
It's easy to maneuver.
So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects.
So it probably was a lot better just to park the bull right around here, provide an extra assist, make it hard for him to do this, exactly this. Thankfully, armor holds up. I like their enthusiasm for the game. Okay, so who gets to do what? This is strength 4, which makes it a challenge for me, actually. I'm gonna need to move 1, 2, 3, 4 squares, and I'll have my assists. But I can't really do that with him. Hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nope. The one thing I see is...
No, it's a scent. Very different from perfume, Bob. You like it. It's called Rotting Cadaver by Tommy Hilfiger.
Oh, he has stand form. Amazing, actually. Amazing. I didn't see that. One, two, three, four. Nah, don't like that one little bit. These guys both have dodge though, so they're a pretty bad target for Tom.
Smack.
Smack. He's on point today. Let's see. I'll have to take the risk. Oh god, I forgot to move my guys.
Here's some friends.
Nice. That's why we use the...
That will burn.
That player is a killing machine.
Yeah, that's why we use a chorf. Deco does wonders. And not that I'm that mean of a person, but I really don't want to have Scott standing on his feet next to this monster. It's probably gonna be the end of him if he takes another hit. Okay, let's make a party over here. A party of 9. This. Oh, crap.
Now that's a real mess.
Probably should have rerolled that, but it's still a nice little party over there. He doesn't have enough Dauntless to bust out of this cage, I think. He should be scoring a touchdown by now. I mean, what else could he possibly do? Stalling is viable, I guess, but
right next to a teammate. That's disappointing. We're both still standing.
I see. He wanted to try it out, see if it was going to go his way. Nice. But he still has a wizard. Lightning bolt incoming, or something much worse. Can't really know what this game. Ah, shucks, two of them are out, he had two subs. I guess this is a chance to try and reduce his numbers a little bit more and have a strong second half, maybe, possibly. If the gods would allow it. Let's play a little song just for this touchdown. It's gonna be a long game. So, I think Tom goes in from here and just runs it down mid lane. If all we get are pushes, he'll do some damage eventually on the frenzy. Otherwise, yeah, fend all over the place might make it hard to actually do damage. Stevie Nicks is in the
recorded on your Wizwo box, other than old blood bowl matches, Jill.
Yes.
She's on the field and waiting to grab the ball. Tom will go right, and Mike will go left, right? No. Something like this is better, because I also want to blitz one of these guys, if at all possible. Unless he gets very lucky with the fins. Alright. Let's do it.
Do you think there's going to be any action?
I really should contain myself and not foul at the first. Nice. This is not very this is not what I expected.
Come on, guys, together!
I think this player would rather be alone.
What the heck is that even? Okay.
Go down there myself and nail that lineman's feet to the ground.
The attacker has an assist.
I really want to move him over there, get an assist, and blitz the little guy out of this bad spot. But 1, 2, 3, 4. That's too few rerolls that I have for the job. Not very likely to happen. I could go over here instead and try to move this guy.
Hey, I can sing. Did you know that, Jim?
God forbid now. Really?
No need to be like that. My life coach says I have a very deep and healthy baritone.
Looks like I've gotta risk it. Yes.
Safety in numbers.
Unity is strength.
Oh, good.
That player is the one to use.
Pick up the ball. So what now? Doesn't look great, whatever I decide to do. Oh, what? Was it impossible to actually blitz and then throw the ball afterwards? I kind of forgot that part of the rules. Definitely haven't been playing enough Blood Bowl lately to know that. Kinda wanted to throw it as far away as possible. At this point, I think he just needed to use his wizard, strike him down, pick up the ball. Quick and easy. Smash and grab for him. Really have no idea why would he waste time doing anything over there. I guess he might want to have some revenge for that guy, but it really wasn't my fault. He didn't re-roll that dice. Hey, Pendraco. Thankfully, none on my side yet. And this guy decided to one die one of my hobgoblins, and then refused to reroll the skull, even when he has 4 rerolls for this entire drive. So he just kind of killed himself. I didn't even participate in that. I got a couple of KOs, which were useless pretty much.
This is going to be decisive.
Since I let him score as fast as possible, which gives me like 6 turns to score back.
That's quite a
nice. But the game decided to give a blitz for the opportunity for him to score a second touchdown in 4 turns. So he can mess up my strategy as much as possible, I guess.
They're going for the ball.
Oh, that's nice. Ooh, that's even nicer. I don't know, I guess the game likes to... Nuffle is having a laugh today. Might I be able to move these? What the heck is happening?
Is about to get punched above.
Okay, hopefully move him.
At the same time.
Get myself an assist over here.
The more the merrier. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Slappy slappy, and now. That was kinda useless. He couldn't move entirely. Oh yeah, that's gonna work, definitely. But it might be a better choice rather than blitzing with this guy. Bloody hell. This ain't going right. I could just try to run away. A 67% dodge with the reroll isn't a horrible plan.
Be gone, right? Fell demon!
Problem, Bob?
Plague fly in my coffee.
Though I still should move him first. Probably.
that there are all Skaven leagues played in great caverns
underground. Come on, Nuffle.
The teams are backed by the powerful greater clans. So you have
why are you doing this to me?
Teams, clan Eshin teams, and so on.
Alrighty, you go over there.
Don't talk to me for the next few days.
Now we have a 2-die block on him. But what's more important, he can go back further.
That's it! Get in their face!
The carrier himself blocks? That's really risky.
Really?
Oh, that's a take.
Wow. Okay. I guess just killing his team is what's gonna happen now. If I can even do that, I can. I can't seem to be able to do anything right now. Nice.
Likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Irrelevant, I guess.
They're not moving an inch. They're a wall.
And it didn't come off.
Kind of funny. Hold on to your seats, this is gonna be a rough ride, I guess.
All the knockout players are back on the field. How did that?
Yeah. Super delightful.
Not losing. A strike back would be terrible.
Might we possibly. Yeah. Actually take a turn first now.
On the floor again.
Nice, nice.
Must like worms or something.
The public are doing their part. I kinda like it. Okay, so what now? Ooh, should have used these guys in different positions, I think. But it's alright. As long as we do some damage. Might even have a chance to score one before the end of this drive. Oh, lovely. I like this very much. So we'll move over here.
Because two big guys is always better than one.
Please, no fall. Don't let me... just let me do some damage to him. I'm not even going for the win anymore. Nah. He needs good spots. What does Tom do? He goes in for the kill.
Sometimes.
Oh, nothing interesting. Sadly. So what the heck do we do now?
On their fingers.
No, she really doesn't. Catching the ball two times in a row is actually pretty extraordinary for her. Even with sure hands, it doesn't really raise my chances of picking up the ball that much, it seems. Okay, so now I gotta watch out for... how... I gotta watch out for the Leaper and for the Wizard as well. This could possibly be, I don't know. You need to knock down a couple of guys before leaping, right? He can't leap over two rows of chorfs over here. He could go right there. Oh, that...
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
Oh, that's the lead dude. He's knocked unconscious. Okay. He's setting up for a blitz on the bull, I guess.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
Sitting down on the job. You'll be in trouble with the unions at this time.
Only four more turns, three more turns even, and zero rerolls actually. Which means I won't be scoring, I guess. Some days I need like six rerolls just to be able to reach the end zone with the ball. Let alone think about scoring anything. How is this possible?
Headshot.
What the fuck? This is not enough. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Where are all the GFI roles? What? I mean, what? Am I crazy? Like, he started over there? 1, 2, 3, 4? No, he dodged over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. How'd you get over here from there? With only 7 movements? That's fucking crazy. And I don't like it. What? What's he dodging now? Okay. Get the gear, man. Let's see if Dauntless works. Wait, what troll, actually? I'm kinda confused here. Oh boy, I should have done that first. Nope. That's not great.
Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
There's only one word to say.
What the fuck?
Sound. Crunch. These guys. That wouldn't have happened in my.
I mean, I don't even know why I'm getting worked up about this. It's not like I'm playing for anything at this point, but it is a little bit frustrating having all your rerolls burned by dub skulls and then getting immediately a turnover by dub skulls. And none of those was the Minotaur's fault, like you would expect, right? I usually burn through some rerolls just to activate him.
The ball is currently secure, but now they must grab it. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Hopefully I can get just a single kick in with him, so he can do something useful before he gets a red card. I don't really see you fucking up. He can greed reroll that. He still has two rerolls for two turns left. Oh, thank you. Keeping Scott in the game is, I guess, a positive.
I don't rate that player's chance of the start of the next turn.
Great.
If they are, then we may see a touchdown.
What's that? 4+, 4+. 4+, 2+. And 2 more 2+s to get yourself your free touchdown.
That's a stone touch, everybody. Touchdown.
That was quite the sprint. They dodged several potential tripping hazards to get that touchdown. Here's the touchdown, which could protect them from a comeback. This might be the end. Fresh start. So the carnage can start all over again.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
Okay, just a couple of turns left, so all we're gonna do is damage from now on. You knock him. He's still here, so they both go to the right. Everyone goes to the right. 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 Immediate foul there. Okay. Almost stopped my heart there. Another blitz would have been just... It would have been funny at this point, still. But I'd prefer if I could maybe get in a result of 3-1, maybe even 3-2, just to keep it just to keep safe face a little bit. Okay, Scott, do your thing, please.
Suffice to say that the matter has already been settled.
Smack. Okay, that's a prime. A juicy.
This player likes to be well assisted in fact.
Juicy and squishy little target. Where do we move him though?
Stand
Let's
still.
Go over Fight. Here.
Oh, it's as though they don't want to die.
Oh, I kind of messed up. So, no matter.
Two big goons that get together and fall.
At least Tom might get himself a single point. That could have been
and the great.
Great.
But this time,
stun isn't good enough for that. Okay. I think possibly Claw Guy needs to do a blitz here. A little bit too much. Just to be able to beef up my chance of scoring a kick. A juicy little kick over here. Go, big guy.
He's going to make him
not too impressive. Whoop. Alrighty then. That's cute. I got no more hits left to hit. Probably should stay back. If he knocks down Stan with the lightning bolt, he can flood in, but that doesn't give him a chance of scoring, right? I don't think that's possible. So let's do a little. Oops! A cute little throw. Oh boy. Oh yes, yes, yes. He'll run away to keep them alive. Thankfully, Yvonne can't go too far. And I'll have Jennifer in range. Okay. Oh, so it's been an interesting first half. I won the coin toss for the first time this season, I believe, and I was at a loss. So it took me like 6 seconds to decide if I wanna be on the offense or defense, and the game decided to choose in my place. Because I guess I watched the cutscenes way too much. I guess in the introduction phase of the teams. So the game chose defense, which is supposed to be a good choice, right? And then proceeded to give me a blitz, which put me in a false sense of security, let's say. For some reason I thought Nuffle will be on my side today, giving me a blitz. But boy, was I wrong. I mean, I was wronger than wrong. How many percentage points can we make a single foul? Like, has anyone done 200%. Cute animals like this forget the sport and embrace their. I think that's what I'm gonna do now. It's just 100%. Come on, big guy. The players on the but I really wanted to go over 100%. It seems like if there's ever a situation where that happens, this would be it.
Good catch. Hello, near the end zone.
Let's go.
A short, and they still couldn't end.
Oh boy, two of them stayed down. That means I finally get a numbers advantage. And he still has a wizard advantage on me, which isn't that great.
One team is lighter player, not a significant difference.
The wizard could easily turn it into a
they've kicked the ball to the opponent.
Numbers equality. Okay, I'll keep Steven on the field. It's looking like the ref is taking a break today, so. I probably should take advantage of that as much as possible. Moving the chores on the side this time, just to kill. It's not like he needs another one. I think he finished with two rerolls left. Last drive. Okay. Like, what's the most dangerous thing I could do right now?
His strength.
Probably use the Minotaur before I need to. Oh, nice. Oh, I really didn't believe this guy would survive so much for so long. Yet he still keeps on trucking and keeps on injuring people. Probably need to defend the ball, right? A single guy here is enough for now. Let's try this. This is good.
We caught that.
Okay. This isn't a great blitz. If I don't knock him down, he gets to stick to me. This should be an okay one. But it's kind of crazy how many... Yeah, a single hobo.
They'll need to scoop up that ball and quickly.
Assisting over there is there's something that should cover up my bases. Cover my bases. If the blitz fails.
That's it. Get in their face.
Thankfully, it's okay. Slap. Right in the kisser.
Two big guys is always better than one.
He really only has one skill, come on. Smack! Oh, the armor breaks. He's breaking armor left, right, and center today. Tis but a stun only. Where does this big boy go? No idea.
Quick and easy. Nothing to see here.
Do we need to move him anywhere? I would kind of like it if they try to blitz him. It'll give me a shot of bouncing back and just keep on fighting until I remove every single one of his guys. But it's probably wise to keep my bulls alive at this point. They're kind of valuable. Oh yes, this is a... Well, this isn't an incarnation, so to say, it's just that he had to go into rehabilitation at the end of last season for a broken rib or something, or a broken hip, something like that. Which took its toll on him, so now he's got to relearn the game back from scratch.
Aha, here's some friends.
And he had an amazing start doing that. A quick MVP. And then refusing to pick up a single point for the last couple of games. Even though he keeps breaking armor. And he's always in the thick of the battle. Let's go, he wants to fight. I love it that that's the case.
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
Go, the little guy.
Oh yeah. first thing he gets, if he ever rolls a double, is a claw. Block is not an option for me. First thing he gets is a claw. I mean, look at that big... that big boy. He needs the claw because in our division we have another Chaos team who have a Minotaur with block, claw, tentacles, guard, stand firm, and whatever the heck you can think of. I think he was either max level or very close to max level. And Tom couldn't KO him. I think I KO'd him, but couldn't injure him. Oh well, sadly he hasn't even rolled a single double so far. Even though he had the most experience in the entire team. So I tried to keep my expectations low. At this point, I don't even expect him to survive too much, but... because enemy teams aren't actually too scared of me these days. And they've been getting away with... witty and insightful soon. I'm just waiting for the players and the coach to do something. They've been getting away with bashing. Please, just be interesting. Quite too easily for my taste. Here. What's he gonna do? He can't even. It's risky. Blitz.
What a speedster!
That's a wonderful little target for me. Going back.
This formation gives him a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make him lose the ball. Less pressure on the ball.
Boom.
It's a good move.
Okay, Ducky. Smokey. 1, 2, 3, 4. Something like that. Guess he wants to give me safe passage. I've got to watch out a little bit too much. That wizard makes things muy complicado. At least I'll have him back there as safety. What now? We're going in with the big guy. I kinda like that idea.
The thing about Bloodbone is how it brings everyone together in a common joy of death. You have orcs,
yes.
Dwarfs, men, and even beastmen sharing the delightful violence in the same stadium, and all desperate to see some shredding death.
Oh wait, I already blitzed this turn. How thoughtful of me to forget that.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Ah, that's way too low.
The more the merrier.
Not ideal, but at least there's a separation layer between the bad boy and the ball carrier. His leaper could do some damage though. I kind of like that he's thinking of doing this. His leaper could dodge out, getting here, leap over there, and then blitz, right? That sounds much more sensible. Okay, music it is for the rest of the game. My line of thinking is the worst thing they could do to me is demonetize the video, remove any kind of sound from the VODs, but it's not like I'm getting paid to do this anyway. Do you guys know if running DMC8 music could get your channel deleted or banned from Twitch? It's happening. He's going for the big guy. Okay, by the way, Pendraco, how's it going for your team? Are you still playing elves disguised as a chaos team? And is it still as successful as it was back a couple of seasons ago? Well, that's the thing, I've only gotten, nice. I've only gotten muted on the VOD, nothing that's worth mentioning for me, in my point of view. I am not doing this for the money anyway, so it's pretty alright if they mute the VOD.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings around a sandwich.
This guy needs to suffer a little bit. For what they've caused me. Okay, I guess. No pile on, sadly. Didn't work.
The attacker has an assist.
Don't try to fight. Don't try to save. That player is looking rather smart for remaining upright. Pride comes before the fall.
Two big guys is always better than one.
So do I. Oh, this is much safer. Oh, maybe not. Not entirely sure. Okay, we're a bit more spread out now. Wizarding could cause some damage, but it's to be expected.
Watch out, baby. It's gonna get hot.
No, Stevie Nicks. You were my only hope. No. Oh boy. One movement to us.
Crap. That's crap.
That thing about the... The mummies and whites dying too much, is it such a big trouble? Aren't the werewolves your star players in that team? Don't they have Claw, Mighty Blow, and Quick Level? They could carry the bow, they could blitz from afar.
I wonder if I was killed, would I want to return to the game? Probably not.
I really have no idea how people should be playing them, but they look pretty scary to me when I meet them every single time. They're a big threat. There was also this one, I think it was PSPU Between Seasons. Oh, so what was undead? That's not the team that has four mummies, right? Oh. Were they the team that gets two big mummies with strength 5? I think I've seen them, but I've played against them a fewer times compared to all the other types of undeads. I can't really keep track of all of them. Okay, just whatever goes. We're fouling to the end of time now. Yeah, I know that Kemric has four mummies. They're the Egyptian team, right? There's also those mummies that have only four strength. And the other kind of mummies that have five strength are kind of more dangerous.
And the skulls of fired players agents.
Okay, can we reduce his numbers a little bit more? I don't think so. Only miss next game, no long-term effects. Oh, but this is a juicy little target. I can't aim for shit, but I'm gonna try. And remove him.
Unity is strength.
Macaroni. By the way, how does the picture look like on Twitch? It seems to me I'm dropping frames and my CPU isn't even struggling right now, which is kind of weird.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
With arms like tree trunks,
becoming
only going to be one result in that spot.
Stay still like a rock.
All right. Seems reasonable.
Let's look at that thing. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
It doesn't really work very well. Well, I'll try it anyway. He's caused way too much damage to my team to let him go unscathed from this game.
Should they be stomping on the player's neck with the stomp?
So yes.
Just a stomp. What you gonna do? Pass a move? No, that's idiotic. We can barely pick up the ball, let alone finish a pass. I messed with the settings a little while ago, but that was supposed to improve the frame rate, not reduce it. And my network's latency, and maybe the throughput is being possible, but OBS isn't using that much network.
Move right next to a teammate.
Right now.
He's about to get punched above and below the belt.
Also, I'm seeing that in the game, I'm not watching the stream myself. It's just like the PC is having trouble streaming and playing the game at the same time, but it's actually, it's not the CPU bound problem. My GPU is struggling right now. For some reason, Blood Bowl has it on 90% usage. What the heck? The task manager says it's going up to 90%, 80-90, while OBS is using 10-20%. Which is interesting because I've been playing the game for about an year, an entire year now. And the CPU has been the problem, only not the GPU. It's only a 1060. It's very old by now, and it's the laptop version. But it's interesting because it hasn't happened so far. I would have understood it if it was the settings that I changed and OBS somehow started to gobble up the GPU But instead now we... Yeah. Maybe it's healthy for the team that I go for a touchdown. On the other hand, I really wanna break this guy's armor and make him suffer. But I'm not a mean person. I'm gonna go forward instead.
Those players are running each other. Were you much of a runner on the field?
Absolutely not, sir.
You can stay back in defense.
My victims, I mean, rival players, came to me.
You can stand up and be a brave little chorf. You guys just go in.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
I don't want to see a single breath that's not marked.
Well assisted in a fight.
Okay, this is good.
That plan needs to be anchored to the spot.
Finish on a few fatalities.
Oh, yes, indeed. Hopefully, more than a few, even.
What's that player doing?
Here comes the... That ref is sending the player off! He's gonna have to join the RPP.
That was expected.
The RPP.
The Referee Protection Program. The fans are furious.
Oh, it could be possible that it's that it's gonna blow anytime soon. It's been showing signs of weakness in the last couple of months, like dying in a blue screen of death in the middle of just opening the browser or something like that.
Block.
But yeah, I know. I guess I should check out the drivers, even though I kind of doubt they've changed anything about the game recently that would warrant new drivers. Aren't they like busy working on Blood Bowl 3 most of the time? And only putting out the fire when the Blood Bowl servers are screaming for help. But I don't think they're spending too much effort on Blood Bowl 2. I love it that he's decided to give me this opportunity. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no, that's a dodge. That would have been horrible.
The attacker has an assist.
Okay. Freeze me up. Go through the middle. Oh no 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 no. He's getting he's staying there.
Dead fish. Put some force behind those punches.
Well, at least he can't run too far, I believe, but I might not be able to even knock him down. What a game. Yeah. There's always a chance they could have messed up something, or even one of those random Windows updates. Doing some shady stuff with DirectX behind the scenes. Or maybe a crypto miner infecting my PC and taking up all the CPU, all the GPU.
Get an assist now. Wuss.
Otherwise, before I changed the settings on OBS, it used to be the problem that with very fast animations like armor breaks, you would have artifacts on the stream. I would only see that when watching the VOD later on. It wasn't apparent when playing the game. Only maybe when the CPU usage that OBS provides jumping up to like 99%. Nice. Oh, come on. He needed to get at least a stun from this one. There's no chance of me scoring, right? What's the best position? The best way I could do some damage. Well, Tom needs Let's go for leveling him up. Go big guy.
Two big guys is always better than one.
It reminds me.
And that's not enough.
Nurgling and the great unclean one. But this time, no miracles.
Sadly. Oh, wait a minute. Where's my... Oh, he got sent off, right. He doesn't need a level. Barely reach.
Because two big guys is always better than one. And it's a brawl.
One, two, three. Oh, cool. Oh no, not cool. I can't kick this guy away and foul. One, two, three, four, and foul. Okay. That sounds like a plan, actually.
Safety in numbers.
Oh, wait. One, two, three, four, five. What the hell am I doing?
It's a block. Let's hope Nuffle is smiling on those blocking dice, Bob.
Nuffle's always smiling, Jim. Don't always know which side you support.
Oh yeah, we're going for him. Hopefully he won't slip.
They are down and surround.
Come on. Ref. He's wearing magical armor. That's impossible. Oh, let's see if Howie survives. Thankfully, so far, my apothecary choice was correct. Saved a little bastard from getting his knee busted. So he can maybe do some damage next week.
An incredible! I thought my heart almost beat on more than one occasion.
Worst loss I've ever had. Thank you, Blood Bowl. Spartan spices, yeah. Thinking I could actually do something today was a big mistake. What do we get? 5, 5, 5. Oh, come on, Stan doesn't need that much points now. He's almost max level. I need some of the other guys to get level up, so the claw players could become a little bigger.
I'm always ready for
a bigger threat overall, because only claw by itself isn't that much. It's not enough. Hey, was anyone else close to leveling up? Only the big goof? Oh yeah, Bob Dylan got the level, so I'll be wondering what to do with him next. Can't wait to see next week. Alamansa? Who the heck is that? Alamansa, it's a human team. Ooh, with an ogre. And a bunch of stat ups. Some more elves to steal my ball and make me regret I even joined this league. somehow, I never expected to do well in group 3, in division 3, but I never imagined it would be so terrible. Smack. And what?
Our magic sponges.
Maybe tackle, maybe.
That's a trade
block?
Secret, Jim.
No, you don't need wrestle and block, right? Maybe fend? Fend would help him survive. But Or maybe just dirty player. I kind of like having dirty players in the team. I'll have to consider it a little bit further. Oh boy, no. Oh no, please. Well, yeah, but I do like DP. It gives you a chance of taking them down and yeah, you're probably right. It gives you a chance of taking them down to the ground on their Life turn and then kicking the shit out of their faces before they even could get up. But this is much more reasonable, I guess. Okay. I really have no words left for today. At least there's a Champions League starting in a couple of minutes, so I'll try to drown my sadness in beer and football. Hopefully next weekend, this upcoming weekend actually, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I'll have a little bit more luck with removals. After all, we do have 3 claws, a bunch of mighty blow. What more do you need in order to be a bashy team that wins a single game in your division? I really don't know anymore. Alright, have yourselves, anyone who's still watching this terrible mess, have yourselves a nice evening. Wish you all the best, and maybe see you during the weekend. With another attempt at winning my first game of Division 3. Hopefully. Bye-bye for now, see you soon.
Cabal Vision HD comes with a...